So many things, so many food, snacks. You can tell this beauty is so unique. The atmosphere, the themes is all different. By the way, I want to say today is my birthday, so I'm so excited for tonight because we booked the really fantastic restaurant in Bangkok. So I'm so excited. The second floor, you can see there's a lot of luxury brand. The big sale is gone, so actually I don't have that much people over there. Can tell. Wow, this Christmas tree is so pretty and remarkable. It's so big, like 2 floors high. You know. Find the Starbucks. Here is our order. We ordered the camel pancake, and I ordered the coffee americano. And jelly apple something latte, you know, the Christmas thing. I don't know why a lot of the Thai people, they really really love Starbucks. Starbucks is so full of people. Here is jelly apple something. You know what I found a really interesting thing is, even anywhere else is empty, the Starbucks in Thailand, it will be not. It will be most crowded places, you know, during any time, even this epidemic timing. So, good job, Starbucks. Everybody loves you. I'm struggling with my hair. It's driving me banana, you know? Just going to a different direction. Okay. Actually, I really disappointed about the Black Friday in in Thailand, a lot of shopping malls, they don't have that much attractive discount for me, especially during this outbreak time. Later, we finish the coffee. We may look around some brand and check them out if have a discount or not. And yeah, do a little bit of shopping, maybe not. It's up on the price and my mood. I know it's a little bit weird when I feel in the restroom. Yeah, but this is my outfit and the jewelry. Finally, we made it here, JW Marriott Hotel. Just now, we encountered the most intense traffic jam. They told me the restaurant is second floor. The restaurant name is the New York Steakhouse. Here is my reservation, my name, and yeah, it's just started. I ordered this one cocktail. So yummy. See the atmosphere and the restaurant. It looks like this. It's a little bit grungy. So good. I ordered the lobster soup and the oyster. You guys, you can see this palette is so incredibly dramatic. To be honest, this bread is really, really on point. This one is very good. The lobster soup is really good, full of flavor. And this one, I didn't drink that much, but I already feel a little bit tipsy right now. Wow, this tomahawk steak is massive. It's so big. I'm so glad I didn't order too much food, you know. I didn't even order the salad because I just scared of not finishing. I'm doing the smart choice. So pretty, you guys. So yummy. and lettuce. Mushroom.
Garlic butter sauce?
Yes.
Red white sauce?
Wow. It's for spicy.
Mushroom.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay, right now it's main course time, and I will going to enjoy my dinner with my man, and yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.